Fiddler crabs have a really interesting breeding system where the males will dig these holes and then attempt to lure the females into the holes. They're protected down there. They can feed at peace in this hole that the male has dug for them. If the male is successful at that, he can actually then mate with the female on her way out. The males have this constant flurry of activity as they're trying with their bright colors and big claws to attract the females to their feeding holes.